we started off as a random match.
I can't remember whether she sent me a message or I sent her one. Yeah. And we just started talking. I don't know, it's just, you know, how you go back and forth, say, oh, that's a good move.
It was right after that that I knew that we were gonna be friends for a long time.
I'm still in awe of how Jennifer and I met. You can, my mother used to say, you can count your friends on two fingers if you're lucky. One, the most. And she has been a true friend.